seated, I would just like to say, welcome to Target Field, everybody. This always feels like a family reunion to me, quite frankly. We always talk about the family atmosphere at the Twins, and that certainly applies to the type of service that we strive to provide for our guests and the atmosphere at Target Field. But it also absolutely applies to all of us as Twins employees and the kind of atmosphere that we cultivate amongst ourselves. It really is a family atmosphere. And it really is, I think, one of the things that makes this such a special place to work. And it truly is a testament to the character and dedication of everybody in this room tonight. You know, it takes a lot of people to do what we as an organization do, and we're represented by many, many different departments here tonight. We've got game presentation, grounds crew and tarp crew, Target Field events, tour guides, box office, call center, security, premium services, guest services, our MPD officers. It really takes all of us working together to do what we do here at Target Field.
Well, this is probably the best event of the year that I get to attend. I'm very proud as the president of the team, and frankly, I know on behalf of the Polak family, what a critical role you all provide. Many of you in this room are the conduits between Twins baseball and our fans.
In just a little bit, I love talking with this guy. We had a great time every Sunday inside Twins on the Treasure Island Baseball Network. But I love it. At some point, open up the floor. If you have any question for Terry, use be said whatever you want to hear about a player. Be kind. I don't know if the bar still opens, so be kind. But we're happy to take some questions in just a little bit for Terry. But
I'm not sure I'm going to love it, but I deserve it. And you need answers, and I'm here to provide some of them with the thought process of what we're trying to accomplish.
George Kind Award is presented annually to a part-time member of the Twins organization that represents the best of what we stand for. The award is based on longevity, dedication, performance, and overall contribution to the Twins organization and to our events. The award is named after George Kite, who spent more than 40 years working as an usher, as head usher, working in the box office, and in promotions, all as a part-time employee. Now this award typically comes with a, did you mess up my hair? But you really do need to get that thing clean. That's a nice sweater, by the way. That's lovely.
A big thank you to everybody for all of your help over the course of the year. We certainly appreciate it. We couldn't do it without you. Without further ado, we'll just dive right into the prizes. To begin, we actually had 24 Tommy Bahama twin shirts, given to us by our marketing department. So we randomly drew the first 24 names. If those 24 people want to step on up and claim their shirt, we'll get those out of the way right away.
So special thanks to Mike Sepris and Colin Freed from Guest Services Department, Jeff Dismeyer from Premium Services, four employees from Target Field Events, Michael Peterson, Jonathan Hatch, John Herman, and Jose Rocha. Laura Morrison, our friends at DNC, for the fantastic food and beverage. Dan Smolak, Brianna Lindholm, Vanika Streeter, John McAvoy, Jeff Kroll, my co-workers in the operations department, Dave Forrestman, for all their assistance with prizes and everything. And then one of our grand prize winners tonight, everybody, Jim Fry, I'm going to ask you to stand up for just a moment here.
For the incredible, awesome suit you're wearing.
Gift for everybody. Please pick it up in the press box on your way out. Jim works for a company that manufactures woodworking equipment, and he's a big round of applause for Jim.
What's up, everybody? This is Jeremy Davis. We're here at the 2012 Minnesota Twins Holiday Party. It's Monday, December 10th, 2012. We've got the presentation. So stay tuned. It's your boy Jeremy Davis, Jason Fry.